34. The marine forecast for the northern inland waters. Gale warning through Wednesday afternoon. Tonight, southeast winds 20 to 30 knots, rising to 35 knots after midnight. Wind waves 4 to 6 feet. Rain. Wednesday, southeast winds 25 to 35 knots, easing to 20 to 30 knots in the afternoon. Wind waves 4 to 6 feet. Winter weather advisory for the following area in Washington. West slopes, northern cascades and passes. Winter weather advisory remains in effect from midnight tonight to 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Thursday above 2,500 feet. Snow may be heavy at times after midnight. Total snow accumulations of 10 to 16 inches for the Cascade Passes and up to 2 feet above 4,500 feet. Where? Cascade Mountains of Whatcom, Skagit, Snohomish.
Spirit guides. Up next, David Politis back with us. Bigfoot Wild Men and Giants, his second edition. That's a really creepy story. He's next on Coast to Coast AM. Welcome back, David.
Well, it's been a pretty busy year. I ran across a series of events that hunters had had in the woods. What people go into the woods that know the woods intimately, that are armed, and that are out there hunting and using all their senses at once. In one incident, hunters had been encountering certain events for 50 years. They decided that they were going to tape record some of the things that they heard. It couldn't have been faked. It couldn't have been re-recorded. It wasn't a man. It was outside the scope of a human. The second story had to do with a hunter that went into the woods and saw something. And it shows you some of the strange things that hunters encounter while in the woods.
How many of these hunters disappear?
It's about 50% are never found, and 50% are found under highly unusual circumstances in areas that don't make sense. In a couple instances, they have no memory of what happened. It's a very perplexing scenario.
Those that are found, David, are they just like wandering around in a daze?
Very few are found alive. The ones that are found alive, they say they don't know how they disappeared, they don't know what happened, but then all of a sudden we walk into an area that we had never seen before, never been in before, and can't explain how we even got there.
Of the hunters that are found dead, how many are found? What percent?
Oh, probably a very small percentage, I'd say 20.